You said the three of spades? Gone.
Whoa. What happened to it? What did you do with it?
Hi, I'm Dan Harlan, and this is Princess on the Go. Building on a time-tested idea, Josh Birch has created a baffling vanish of a thought-of card. Just visualize that card that you're thinking of,
okay.
And then say this word, Vanisco.
Vanisco? Okay, but it did vanish, though. What the f***?
Yeah.
Am I allowed to use this one?
First, you show a poker hand, but there's one too many cards. Instead of calling a miss deal, you ask someone to merely think of a card and cast a spell.
But just think of one of these cards as I go through.
Incredibly, the card they're thinking of vanishes, leaving behind just five cards.
I'm going to try to make one of those cards vanish, just like this. Let's see, did I get your card? Yeah. That's it.
It's direct, surefire magic that packs a surprising punch. And you can take these cards anywhere. Literally, you can perform this at the pool, in a hot tub, underwater, even in a shower. Literally anywhere, even on a messy table or bar. These cards are made of durable plastic to withstand constant use, and you will use them constantly. If they get wet or messy, wipe them off and you're ready to go. So, are you looking for a trick you'll do all the time, everywhere, that's easy and amazing? Well, of course you are. So take my advice. Get Princess on the Go and get going.